EastEnders spoilers, Martin Fowler's future threatened by mysterious Hayley and shock twist. EastEnders Martin Fowler could be in grave danger as creepy newcomer Hayley puts her mysterious plan into action. Martin, who is played by James Bay, recently filed for divorce from his estranged wife Stacey, Lacey Turner. Last week, the pair were caught having a blazing row, which crafty new girl Hayley secretly filmed. Unfortunately, it looks like Hayley is set to cause further trouble for Martin as she will try to gradually worm her way into his life. The newcomer already worked her magic on the fruit and veg vendor when she flirted with him while he worked on the market. She later gave him a tender kiss on the cheek when they were left alone together, but when Stacey walked in on them she was stunned to see Martin move on so soon. But Hayley has been stringing Martin along and reporting back to an unknown cohort. Her scheming ways has led some viewers to believe that she is working with the Slater family. Kat, Big Mo, and Jean Slater are set to return to Walford later this year. The popular theory amongst fans of the show is that Hayley is working for the Slaters to help destroy Martin's reputation, which could in turn benefit Stacey in the divorce proceedings. Fans of the long-running soap rushed to Twitter to share their theories, with one writing, "This Hayley person is probably the Slater cousin who was to arrive with Kat, Mo, and Jean. Kat is on Stacey's side and therefore Martin is being made to look like the bad guy." Another added, "Hayley is definitely a Slater. The attitude, the looks, the connection to Stacey." John York, EastEnders producer, confirmed a new Slater was joining with Kat, Mo, and Jean. Others thought Hayley was working for Max, with one tweeting, "Random theory time, Hayley is an undercover operative hired by Max after being told by Stacey about their marital problems." Martin and Stacey's marriage woes seem to have stemmed from a disagreement about childcare. The Fowlers were recently seen arguing over Kush Kazemi's, Davood Gardami, involvement in Arthur's life. Tired of dealing with the situation, Martin contacted his solicitors to file for divorce. Surprisingly, when Stacey found out that Martin wanted to separate, she took it quite well and the pair seemed to reach a truce. But with Hayley lurking in the distance, will Martin manage to gain access to the kids? And could the Slaters be the masterminds behind Hayley's cunning ways?